happened to our house.
It's the mother of all messes.
Yep. Pure, unadulterated fun without any good sense or judgment. See, corn dog, this is why I warned you not to open the crate. Although, on the plus side, I think people will be talking about tonight's party for the rest of their lives.
Ooh. Ooh. Gotta shut the crate, come on!
Okay. Let's take the front hall carpet.
This can't be the front hall.
This is what happens when you mix your world and my world. Oh, and when you eat bad shellfish.
Come on, let's go. Oh, yeah!
Cat, how do we find the crate?
Beats me. This hat is worthless. And it makes me look fat.
Where's Mrs. Kwan?
Oh, here she comes. Right on schedule. Oh, yeah!
We're going to ride Mrs. Kwan?
Sure, it's the only way to the crate.
Hop on!
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Please keep your hands and feet in the one at all times. Enjoy the ride! Ladies and gentlemen, the dining room. Oh.
This is the dining room?
Look, chandelier!
You might want to hold it for a while. Something like that really burns my eyes!
This is amazing! It's like a ride in an amusement park!
You mean like at Universal Studios? Cha-ching! Whoa!
To your left. Have a nice day.